Here we got one of Amtrak's veterans, so we are veterans locomotives.
And
it is 642-642, and it is a beautiful ACS-64 for us, the Lure veterans. I saw it coming in and was hoping, gotta make it back to our train so I can watch them, see what our engines are going to, and then I'm also seeing what they're doing there. So they're gonna disconnect that one, but that is not our main focus. Beech Grove, ACS-64. I think they're gonna disconnect this car. I wonder what train that is. That is the An Acela Express. Wow, they just disconnected those. We got an Acela Express. Acela Express. Acela. And there that train goes. Or not. We're gonna watch it depart. Wow, 663.
You already got the new engines out on. You know we do. How do you see that? Status standby. Right, and so they did end up disconnecting the ALC. Darn it.